Michelle.
I don't love Michelle. I never loved Michelle. I love you, but you... You... Oh, God. Where were you? Dad fucking died. I needed you. And Michelle? So we had great sex for 3 days and then guilty sex for the rest. So what? I don't care. I did it. I hate you. Fine. Fuck 15-year-olds. Whatever. Sick of saying sorry. I love you. You say sorry.
I didn't fuck him, Sid. His mum had sewn his name into his trousers. And, well, he got a bit excited. And he squashed my slug. My slug called Sidley. So I threw him out.
Bothering you, Cass, then. Oh. Okay. Got ya. Spoken.
Great talent. Surprising. Even Ursula has come through with a little coaching. All A's without a doubt. Another triumph for the art department. All we need now is yours, and we will have our 100% record for another year.
It's finished.
Oh, splendid. And which emotion have you depicted?
Anger, jealousy, bitterness, tiredness. Hope, lust, love.
A veritable feast. So where is it?
It's everywhere.
My dear girl, I'm not sure I understand.
It's conceptual. You just can't see it.
You're saying you haven't done it?
No. I'm saying you can't see it.
Well, I'm not quite sure that's going to work for the Anglo-Welsh GCSE board now, is it?
No. They'll just have to expel me. Goodbye, Madame De Luca.
Goodbye, Effie. Effie! I was going to tell you about Georges Braque. He was a very great artist, and also truly remarkable at oral sex. Anyway... He gave me some advice I've always remembered.
What was it?
If they don't like it, fuck 'em. Ah, Georges. Georges. Oh. Josh.
Hello? I'm back.
Hi, Dad.
Hi. They let me come back early.
That's great.
Yes, isn't it? Where's Mum?
She's asleep.
Ah. Well, she won't mind if I go up then. Tired after the flight, you know.
Fine.
So, feeling okay, son?
Feeling great, Dad.
Good. That's really good. What you been up to?
Revision. It's good to have you back, Dad.
It's good to be back.
Jim.
Came home early. Missed you.
I've been asleep. Is everything all right?
Think so.
You can see that at the same time next week. Delving deeper into the lives of the Darlings, see the second episode of Dirty Sexy Money here on E4 first, tomorrow night at 10. Well, next up, it's spin-off Mungus. It's Hollyoaks in the City.